her off.
Can't raise the sail yet.
Strike up a tune. We need an epic tale.
Some time ago, I met a wandering skald in search of a jarl or king to serve. He had not composed a verse in years, and was fearful of losing his skill. I said I knew many such great men, a few jarls, a handful of kings by name. But to my knowledge, all of them had many skalds of their own. This poor skald was disappointed and thanked me for my time, asking my name as he departed. Dag Nithison, I told him. The skald's eyes went wide. Dag Nithison, he exclaimed. Of Thornburg? I nodded and said, the very man I am. The poor skald sung to the skies with joy. You are a legend among legends, he said. Let me compose a verse for you, if I may. Imagine my surprise at hearing such praise. But I agreed. So he began for 2 days composing a most lovely verse on my behalf. Yes, a most lovely verse. Unforgettable, yes. And I will... yes, I will recite it for you one day, when we have time.
Ah!
My child, your home is cursed with shit.
I wish I could laugh, but I cannot. Yes, that rank odor is from the devil. The devil who produced me with this prick. Oh, that smell. He dips his arrows in cow dung and never washes. Says it brings him luck. We're doomed to choke in father's shit house. The cow dung he keeps... is in those crates. It has mutated into the most unholy of pungent monsters. Oh, oh.
Smells like a trap.
It's you and me.
These berries are the only thing keeping me alive in the face of such a vile smell.
Need to be careful.
Stolen overmode, my lad.
Easy now. Something is not right. Smells like a trap. The stink from those crates is gone, but in my experience, if you do not cure the source, shit returns.
My father, Digolas, he's a famous archer, but he never washes. Never. I'm going to confront him, that pox. Mother, I'm going to get father back. I've had enough. Change is in the air, literally.
Thank you. me to my own room.
Something isn't right.
My coating is gone! My layer of sacred warrior shit has run off!
Father! You won't believe it! Father has been cleansed! We can live without the toxic clouds he once produced!
Thank the good Lord! Baptized again, my beautiful Degolas. My love, you are finally clean. Our home also. Come here, my love. I can see your skin again.
How does it feel to be clean again, Degolas?
This clean feeling is strange to me. I was happy as a degenerate mudball. I never worried about these vain ventures.
Your desires are not always those of your gods, your family, and your, well, those you lie with.
I feel I've sold my warrior self. The grime inspired my bow. My shit arrows would strike fear into my foe's nose.
Well, I'm certain your arrows will still fly true. You did not lose your archer skill.
Only time will tell. Be well, stranger.
My brother! Die! My brother!
Hengar! Leyen!
Of the world. What ails my mind? Must be a hang. My head aches. By all the backroads of the world. What ails my mind? Must be a hang. Of the world. What ails my mind? Must be a hang. Over here, good warrior.
Hi, stranger.
Excuse me, I have a slight pain. Do you notice anything on my head? It's an itch or a cut. Simply...
It appears to be a... Worse than... I suppose it's possible, yes? If he's headless?
My arms are numb from battle. Does it need any dressing? Do you think it is a serious wound?
good, Drenga. You have an axe in your head. It is grim. I will take it out, but you will surely head off to the next realm soon.
Ah, Valhalla it is. I appreciate your candid response. Now I prepare myself for the sights and sounds of the Corpse Hall.
I will relieve you of the pain it gives you. Send you down the Bifrost.
It is time. You know, there's a great meat.
All your enemies have been slain. Now, you rejoice. Thank you. me a hand with this.
Thank you. Hey, come here!
Come on! We should be Lazarus! Flay on!
smells of burnt peat. Desecrated, with a rage I've rarely seen.